Making good solid threads can be tricky. This is a 3/8 inch tap. The correct size hole for this tap is a size Q drill bit. Problem is, if you're like me, you don't have a size Q drill bit in your toolbox. So what I usually end up doing is guessing what size drill bit to use. Problem is, if the drill bit is even 3/1000ths too small, you can end up with a broken tap. And if the hole is too big, you'll end up with weak threads that can fail. Even if you do happen to have the right drill bit, drilling the hole, finding the handle for the tap, tapping the hole by hand, it's not quick, and all those extra tools can be expensive. This is the Kimball Midwest Super Primalloy Cryo-Gen Power Tap. It makes ideal threads fast. It features M-series alloy metal that is deep thermal cycled to -300 degrees, altering the grain of the metal, increasing durability and life. The Cryo-Gen Power Tap is designed to drill and tap in one continuous motion. Let me show you how it works. When you start the hole, the drill bit has a 118 degree split point. No need for a center punch. The tapered lead threads make the transition from drilling to tapping easy. It's also quick, drilling and tapping the hole in a fraction of the time. When you're done, you're left with an SAE Class 2 thread every time. If you're a professional that taps threads, ask your Kimball Midwest representative about the long-lasting, fast and accurate Super Primalloy Cryo-Gen Power Taps.